Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever it is, wherever you are, it's MechaGM, and we are back with more BattleTech Advanced 3062. So, let's dive into the game, shall we? We got stuff to do. There we go. Alright, we're still in Gallus. Got 2 days till the financial report. Let me take a look at the missions we got available. There are missions here that are good and are probably worth doing, but I'm just sort of debating whether I want to do them or I want to try to... I looked at the mech bay for some reason. One thing I'm thinking about doing. Do I have any? Okay, if we can get a few more improved jump jets, heavy jump jets, I have a thought for something I might want to try doing. I'm thinking I might want to actually do some heat strats because we are pirates and heat strats are kind of feel kind of piratey, honestly. And having someone to do heat strats might be fun. Like, we can easily flip the fire shutter over back over to being a heat strat build. Like, that's easy. Like, I like its build currently, but I'm not gonna do it right this minute, but it's a thing I'm thinking about doing. And like the avatar, let's see, for the more heavy jump jet, like basically the avatar's not quite fast enough to do what I'm thinking about doing with it. No improved jump jets here. That's fine. I was just seeing if we had them. Like, I'll do the build later, probably, on the avatar. Well, the other build I'm thinking of doing on the avatar. I think about using the I'm going to eventually need a mech that can win a 2v1 fight, and improved jump jets help with that immensely. And the avatar can be tuned into whatever I need it to be, whenever I need it to be. So... Just seeing if there are any plasma rifles here, because I'd like a second plasma rifle. There is not. Okay, that's fine. I don't have to worry about the build right now, but, like, I was thinking maybe running, like, a pair of plasma rifles basically use the fire shard to overheat things, and then come in with the plasma rifles off of the avatar. Because the avatar can switch gut weapon types, like whatever its build is, very quickly. So, by the way, I did get confirmation, I did post about the vehicle prices on the Discord, and Bloody Doves has said that the prices are not supposed to be the high-end vehicles, and they're looking into what happened, so hopefully they'll be fixed. Alright, let's take a look at the command center here. Oh yeah, there's an ambush convoy I want to do, that's right, I remember now. Yeah. Like, raiding party's fine, like, we could do that. But I do want to do this ambush convoy, so we'll do this. I'll actually take it to max. Oh, we're not gonna get the. Well, we're getting to friendly no matter what here. So yeah, I'm gonna take the cash here. Which ambush convoy is this? Weapon shipment? Okay, this should be... This should have cargo crates. Should. This should have cargo crates, hopefully. And we definitely want speed in this unit. Yellow jacket's hurt. I don't want to bring the stalker. It's not fast enough. The galleon's not fast, but at least provides indirect fire. I might keep that, actually. Like, that's got enough range that I can bring it. Archer's got enough range. I might want to bring... Do I want to bring the Perseus or not? I think we're gonna go. Definitely bring the Archer. BXO should get into the galleon again. We're gonna bring the red line because it's fast. Legend killer because it's legend killer. Yeah, that's all fast. We could bring either the Wraith, or we could bring the Blitzkrieg, or we could bring the Pocket. I think we bring the Blitzkrieg. I like the Blitzkrieg for its speed better. No, I think I'm gonna bring the Pocket, actually. And instead of Groovy, we're going to bring the Hatchetman. All right, that should be good. All right, let's go. We are preparing for combat. Alright, so ambush convoy. Four skull's gonna be spicy. We may have come in a little light for four skull, now I'm thinking, well, I don't know, maybe not. Like, it'll be spicy, and there's good odds of being reinforcements at four skull. All right, so let's see. What do we want? Merrick. I mean, there could be some good stuff here. At four skull, especially, yeah. I think we got most of a Scirocco. We could run into the Scirocco. That's possible. That'd be kind of fun to have pieces of. What other Merrick mechs are there bits of that we would like? I would like to have. Sadly, I don't think Merrick brings fields the Valkyrie 2, unfortunately. I actually kind of really do want that Valkyrie too. I think it'll be fun.
Command interface initiated.
Alright, it's this. Okay, it's this map. I know this one. Alright, so yeah. BXO, you just push forward.
Moving out, Commander.
Flatline.
Battle mech, down.
Did something just fall over and die? Did I forget to repair the battle armor? I think I forgot to repair the battle armor. I forgot to repair the battle armor. I just realized what I forgot to do. Oh my god. Well, that was embarrassing.
Coordinates received. Heading out.
Oh dear. Whoops. I did not know that was a... Oh man, that's... I feel dumb about that.
On the move.
On my way. Roger that.
Yes, Commander.
Whoops. Well, I guess Opti will get some free experience. I need to remember, I need to repair the battle armor after this. I'm an idiot. I completely forgot I didn't repair the battle armor. Whoops. Oh my god, I'm an idiot.
I'm on my way.
On my way. Affirmative.
I've got eyes on the target.
Right, Commander.
Well, let's turn stealth armor on.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, Grasshopper. Okay, it's just a heavy lance. Nothing too spicy.
Taking a protective stance.
I did not mean to do that, but whatever. It's not a big deal.
Waiting for orders. Waiting for the shot.
I'm a goddamn idiot. Oh my god.
Holding for tactical advantage. Standing by.
All right. We're going to start with... We're going to reserve to 3 here. Actually, we're going to reserve down to 1. All right.
Wait. Why am I in a cockpit? Is this smart?
Yeah, we'll just start working with BXO on the Grasshopper here, because it's not great odds, but not terrible odds, that's fine.
Giving them the pay.
Got some damage in, good. Oh my god, I feel like an idiot. Okay.
Standing by. Going full throttle.
Oh, he's not gonna get into range this turn, that's fine. Archer, all right. All right.
Minimal damage, Commander.
Yep, that was not much.
Ready for orders.
I want to wait on you.
Understood. Moving fast.
The pocket's not going to shoot this turn. It'll shoot next turn, probably.
is a go. Here we go.
He's gonna be line of sight to a bunch of stuff here. Oh, okay. Scorpion.
I've got a sensor lock.
We do have to take out some of the convoy. Like, I want to get at least one member of the convoy down before we actually start. Before we get too. Yeah, we can get in a position to start fighting here. I cannot believe I've screwed up the battle armor. That's hilarious.
Primary target is taking damage.
I haven't decided yet what I want to do here. I want to see how much damage I can get in on the convoy without... I want to drop it. I want to see if we can drop at least one guy for this turn in the convoy itself. I want to break as much of the escorts as I can before we take out the before we risk the reinforcements from the convoy. The almost certain reinforcements, in my personal opinion, but we'll see. All right, Selkie. She's gonna... Alright, the Scorpion's the only target I can really hit. I may just sensor lock here. Yeah, I think we're just gonna sensor lock. We'll put a lock on... J27. Let's soften you up. I cannot believe I forgot to repair that battle armor. Oh my god. And a 3M Marauder. Alright. This is all Intertech stuff. That's really... That's rare for this... That's a definite roll down on the... well, I mean... We got one of the less like high end Merrick units. So,
I'm ready. On the move, full speed.
I think yeah, that is close range. All right, great. Sure.
On my way, double time.
Yeah, let's start hammering. Let's keep hammering this Varger here. It's one of the tougher targets to take out in the convoy.
Commander? Roger that.
Let's keep hitting it.
Yes.
Oh, I split the fire between the sides there. Okay, that was a mistake on my part. I did not realize. Yeah, I misremembered. Taking out the first convoy.
Target eliminated.
Standing by. It looks like the Outforce commander took my bribe.
Oh, baby.
I actually hit the scorpion. Well done. Through 7 evasion. Impressive.
Waiting for the right.
So I want to break as much of the escorts this turn as I can. So I'm pretty confident about being able to take the rest of the convoy now. That's fine. Now.
Commander?
Can she not get a walk? Oh, God damn, I need a supercharger on this so fucking badly. Oh, God, this is frustrating. Oh, no, that is a meleeable move. Okay, can I get the... No, I gotta charge you. That's unfortunate. We're gonna knock you back to 3.
Locked on for physical attack. Target's taken a critical hit.
Okay.
Let's do this.
I can't get a back kickoff on him. That's unfortunate. Well, we'll take the target prediction here. I very much want the kick here.
On it.
Knocking him back to 2. Legged him. Oh, he's boned.
Critical hit, Commander.
That's actually excellent.
Orders. Going full throttle.
Oh, I'm backstabbing here. Well, he's got no evasion, so yeah. I think we're into vigilance here.
Scored a critical hit.
Okay.
Commander?
Yeah, I'm not going to worry about... Well, no, we're going to work on... Let's work on the archer here.
Good to go.
Yeah. Oh, he is boned. Transports are moving, that's fine.
Barely hit, Commander.
Standing by.
Alright, we're gonna... Ghostwolf's gonna go deal with the, Archer here.
Acknowledged.
He's real in trouble.
Awaiting orders. Yes, Commander.
Let's see if we can finish off the Scorpion here. Scorpion down.
That's a kill.
Oh man, you got me.
Slightly better odds on you. Let's go for the leg.
Time to give him that smooth jazz.
Did not hit the leg I was trying to hit. Okay, well, that's unfortunate. Did not hit the leg at all there, basically, unfortunately. A little bit, but whatever. I was just trying to take out the center torso then.
Hit him hard.
Half the convoy's down. Three quarters of the escorts are down, actually, I think.
Receiving you.
You know, let's swarm the get some damage on you.
On my way, double time.
This shouldn't kill, but if it does, that's fine.
No joy.
And the archer gets back up. Okay, we're dismounting and remounting the Scorpion, or the Fire Starter, whichever it is. The
I've got a sensor lock.
Alright, we're gonna wait on you. I'm gonna see if I can wash up the rest of the escorts here.
Ready for orders.
We'll see if we get reinforcements or not. I don't know. If I wipe out the escort, I'm fast enough to keep up with the convoy. Like, I'm okay. I'm fine with... Alright, Marauder.
Standing by.
That's a side shot. All right, let's go in and...
On my way.
Okay.
Good to go.
Yes, Commander.
Orders.
Go for the Marauder here. He's still got his AC-5, so I think, yeah, he is... The side shot probably will kill, I'm guessing. No, we didn't detonate the ammo. That's fine.
Critical hit, Commander. Commander?
Alright.
Coordinates received.
All right, let's shoot the archer in the back here. Didn't do as much as I was hoping, actually.
Commander.
All right, I'm standing here. Holding for tactical advantage.
Yeah. I'm just not worried about this cistern, which apparently is not moving, and I'm not sure why. It may move after this, we'll see. Alright, not much left that archer, unfortunately. It's just not moving. It may be stuck. That's unfortunate for it. That means I can't lose this mission, basically, if it's not moving?
Receiving you.
Alright.
Location confirmed. Putting my weight in.
Finishing you off. I figured there'd be reinforcements. That's great. It's a four skull mission. That's like expected. Where are they? They're up there. Yeah, they usually spawn up way up there.
I'm here. Location confirmed.
Basically, we're not going to have to fight the reinforcements and the original escorts at the same time, basically. That's part of what I've been doing here.
Reporting.
Actually, let's move you this... I'm going to move him this way here.
Roger. Full speed.
All right. So yeah, the escorts are going to make it a longer mission, but like...
What do you need? Alright, full speed.
I'm glad I brought a lot of long-range stuff for this. I'm glad I brought both the Archer and the Galleon, because we're going to need the range from them to be able to engage.
Why am I in a cockpit? Is this smart? I got the speed.
Galleon is not fast because its engine got crapped on, but you know, whatever.
Time to light him up.
Okay, another Scorpion. They definitely did not roll high on their. Tonnages.
It looks like the outboard's commander took my bride.
That side's on a yeoman? Neat. That's actually neat. Oh, that scorpion. Something over there, which I didn't identify. And there's going to be one more unit in there.
It's holding for the right opportunity.
Okay, Coalfire, just go mug this thing. I just want to get this off the board, and... That didn't kill it. Alright, that's unfortunate.
Orders? Waiting for orders.
This one of those times I wish I had my battle armor, that I wish that Optio hadn't exploded. Observing action. Oh well. Again, I'm not that worried by that guy there, so... Alright, we're gonna have to move now because we don't have evasion at the moment. Seven evasions a lot. I don't think he moved that far. I didn't think he moved that far, but whatever.
Sensors locked on.
Dervish. Solid mech. Let's turn stealth armor back on. And we're going to sensor lock this guy here. We're going to keep dragging we're going to get him to drag his evasion down. So that I can hit him. Alright, now...
Orders. Affirmative.
And we got good odds. Like, even through three evasion, we got good odds. Well, that's a dead scorpion. All right.
Yes, Commander.
I don't think my odds are going to be good of hitting him. I could try precise shotting and see what that gets me, but... Man, they brought nothing. Eh, better than nothing. All right, we hit better than better than average there. I'll take that absolutely.
Receiving you.
Precise shot got that up way up. I'm really just not worried by you. Like, the fire star is going to finish it off. That's fine. I'll leave the fire star back there to deal with that.
Yes, Commander. Confirmed.
Alright, I guess we can central like the dervish here. Actually, you know what? We're going to sensor lock the, the yeoman. The dervish, I'm pretty sure we can hit. That's a rifleman. Your rifleman's not as cool as my rifleman. Yeah, that's just a vanilla rifleman. What is going on? Well, that blew him up. Nothing left of that. Like, we're not going to get much salvage out of this, I think. I'm kind of glad I didn't go super heavy on salvage. Oof.
Commander? Roger.
Now the Yeoman goes, which will have less evasion now. It should. It shouldn't be able to have 7. It's only got 2 evasion now. That is much, much, much more reasonable. Yeah. Let's move BXO.
Why am I in a cockpit? Is this smart?
Galleon's been pretty good this fight, actually. Its range has been good. Alright, we're gonna precise shot this. Well, a little low on the PP on the
yes,
LRMs there, but not too bad.
Confirm.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's gonna smash him.
Let's go. Critical hit, Commander. Show me your war face.
Okay, now that's dead. Convoy's dead.
Standing by.
Let's turn stealth back off because we don't need it right now.
Understood. Moving fast.
Hopefully I don't completely explode the yeoman. I would like to take the semi-intact if possible. We'll drop one SRM off this. Actually, I'll leave it on.
Solid connection on that one.
Alright, we got three pieces of yeoman. That's actually sort of interesting, at least.
Commander.
Roger. Full speed.
Alright. The rifleman does not have what they call good armor.
Orders?
Might as well drop evasion off of him. I don't know if we'll get anybody else in range on him, but hell no. In control does. Yep, alright. This will probably kill, actually. Yep, not as good odds as I was hoping for, or thought they would be, but we'll take what we got. I'll wait for him to move. I couldn't get him. Couldn't get him as well as I was hoping to there, but that's fine. He's gonna kick the scorpion. That's fine. Like, it's annoying, but like, it's fine. Didn't even fire the laser. Large lasers. Okay. Sure, we'll poke at range with the red line.
Firing on your arm. Hot damn, we're gonna do this right. Reporting critical hit.
Commander. Acknowledged.
This will just explode in here, probably. And that's that. BXO needs more skill before the galleon becomes better, but like becomes actively good, but he's doing pretty well. Alright, so that went really well, but they did roll low there, like legitimately. And yeah, Optio still got experience despite that he didn't actually do anything. His battle armor is utterly disabled to start. There should be some cargo containers here. There are, and they're all in one stack. Beautiful. Do we have any yeoman pieces? We do not. Okay. Do we have any grassroot pieces other than the two pieces of sea we already have? There are things we can build. Yeah, we can build a grasshopper. That's fine. No, come on. And in that case, I like the Yeoman, but like, do any scorpion bits? No, we do not have scorpion bits. All right. We have more than one bit of an archer. No, we only have one piece of an archer. Yeah. This is one of those, I really am not like super jazzed by any of this at the moment. Is there any gear that I care about? Not really. I mean, we've got enough ferrofib now. Yeah, we got plenty of that. The engines are whatever. Yeah, there's nothing here super exciting. I'll grab a piece of a yeoman. If we get lucky and get more of it, great. Yeah, we got half the yeoman. That's fine. That's a good start. Alright, cool. How many 240 cores do we have? Two of them already. We can sell those then. That's fine. That's fine. Okay. Alright. Now we'll see what we get out of the cargo boxes. Hopefully something fun. That'd be neat. Really hoping for something fun out of the box. Like, something entertaining out of the boxes. I mean, worst case, we're getting 450,000 on top of the cash we got from the mission. So, we should be doing okay on cash now, which is great. Alright, I need to rebuild the battle armor here before we forget. All right, what's in the boxes? Okay, light gauss, medium pulse lasers, LRM. Now we got a piece of a Hermes. Hooray. Not excited by that. Einar K wire. If I had an Einarc launcher, that'd be interesting, but we don't. A lot of ammo. Yeah, not the most exciting box, I will admit. It happens. Let's rebuild the battle armor. Okay, mech bay. I want to take a look at the. I want to take a one thing before we start playing with the battle armor. I'm going to open up a regular mech so that I can. So I don't trigger the battle armor mech bay glitch that happens occasionally. All right, we got some fire drakes, got some LBXs, light recoilless. Do we have any medium recoilless? No. We have plenty of support PPCs though, so that's fine. All right. Store. I just want to check to see if anything else in the store is usable here. They have any battle armor gear in the store? No, they don't. Okay, that's fine. Mech bay. I'm okay with that. All right, let's refit these suckers. So I can run LBXs on these, which are actually really fun. I could go like LBX Fire Drake, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, that works actually quite well.
Log and
I think I'm gonna do that to the other Achilles also. I think that's a better swarming combo. Wait the day for the battle armor to come back.
Job's done, Commander.
Great. We still have a day before the financial report, so if I decide I want to do this mission, we can. I haven't decided yet if I'm going to do raiding party or not. I might just run it over and see if we can wait for the, you know, actually, I'm gonna run down to the financial period here.
Those upgrades.
I've got the financial report.
The reason I want to take a look at this, a new store before we do anything else. That's the main reason. And we got ourselves up to friendly, which usually means the store's a little bit better. I'll see what new stuff's in the mission in the here. See, like we got more stuff to do. We got solo duel. All right, cool. We'll do that next time. Mech factories, okay. Sure, the flight's not great. Hard contact, spicy, maybe. All right. Some interesting stuff potentially here. We got a duel for money there at least. That's something. Anything obvious in the store that I want to pick up before? I'm not going to think about it too closely right now. I'll take a closer look later. Some plasma rifles. Those would not be bad to have for the thing build I was thinking about. Okay, I've got some ideas. Like, I like the Avatar's build right now, but I could do something interesting that I might want to do. So I want to grab that plasma rifle.
New weapon systems available.
Got plenty of autocannon FCSs now. That's good. Yeah. All right. All right. I may play around with builds off. I'm going to play with the builds off stream, off recording, because how much plasma do we have? That's the question. Okay, we have enough. All right. So it's going to take me a little bit. I do want to black market before I forget. Bunch of stuff I can't afford, which is fine. ATM-3, cute. I don't think I've got the ammo for it, though. Magshot rifles. Yeah, I don't know if we got the ammo for those, but those are absolutely worth buying, like, whenever they pop up. Like, absolutely. All right, cool. I want to make sure I want to grab those mag shots. I don't know if I've got the ammo for them. I've seen more ammo for that more often than I see mag shots themselves, so. But. However, my friends. That is going to do it for this here episode. Thank you so very much for joining me today. I hope you guys enjoyed. As a reminder, if you enjoyed the episode, like, comment, share, subscribe. You know the deal. I'd really appreciate it if you did. Comments are really helpful for helping with the algorithm. Also, I'd like to know what you guys are thinking about things, you know, and all that stuff. You know, it's fun. At any rate, as a reminder, I do stream on Twitch, twitch.tv/MechaGM. If you want to catch me live on Twitch, I stream most weekday afternoons starting around about 2:30 p.m. Eastern, running to about 7 p.m. Eastern. And I play BattleTech Advanced on Mondays and Thursdays most weeks. I play other games on Tuesdays and Fridays, and Sundays is my flex day. But yeah, other than that, again, I really do appreciate all swinging by. And take care of yourselves. But until I see you all next, be happy, be safe, keep on gaming, folks. And I hope to see you all in the next episode. It's MechaGM signing out. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye.